Since laying the foundation stone in 2007 and opening our doors in April 2008, more than 90 children have passed through our gates. These children are either orphaned, abandoned, and more recently vulnerable children whose lives are at risk. The children often arrive in a sorry state, malnourished, abused, and in need of love and care. Some of these children have now been reunited with their extended families, some have been adopted, and sadly we have lost two little ones, Penina and Yusuf, who both were just too ill by the time they arrived at the GLO for us to save their lives. Here we are now in 2014 with 65 children between the ages of 2 days old and 16 years old enjoying the good life. Now these orphaned, abandoned and vulnerable children enjoy 3 well-balanced meals daily. They have regular medical checkups and get treatment when necessary. They have an excellent standard of education and, most important, the security of a place they can call home. We have had the most unbelievable support over the past 7 years, and in March 2012 were lucky enough to officially open St Bernadette Mary School, where along with our own children, a further 300 impoverished children from the surrounding area enjoy the benefits of a free education, something unheard of in Kenya. In the words of Madiba Mandela, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world, and St Bernadette Mary School is a living testimony to this quote. In order to comply with Kenyan law, at the age of 18 years old, our children must leave the confines of the GLO. We are well aware that the orphanage is a safe haven in comparison with life outside our walls. So to prepare our young adults for leaving, we have built a transition house. This house will accommodate 10 boys and 10 girls from there about 15 years old until they leave the orphanage. They learn to cook, clean and care for themselves under the watchful eye of 2 youth workers, one for the boys' wing and one for the girls' wing. Thanks again to the generosity of our supporters and donors, we officially opened the McKenna Boys' Wing on the 8th of March 2014. This was a remarkable day in the history of the Good Life Orphanage, with our oldest boys, Abdullah, Collins and Saeedi, moving across to their new home. It was a day to celebrate as we come to another milestone in the history of our project, and we felt very privileged to have our very good friends and some of the donors who made everything possible attend our opening day. Without it, life is wasted time. Look inside your heart, I'll look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere. We cannot afford to stand still at the Good Life Orphanage. We're always looking for new ideas for fundraising, and without the support and belief of you all, it would be an impossible task. We do ask for your continued support. At the moment, it is costing in the region of £70,000 per year to run the Good Life Orphanage to its current standard. We have 25 staff members who, thanks to their wages, can now feed, support their families and often their extended families. We are that little stone which is causing a ripple, and whilst we know we will never change the world, with your help we're offering hope and security in this little spot of Kenya.
Hello to Maskell family. My name is Grace Lulu. I'm 5 years old. I'm Mrs. Benedict. I like drawing, watching cartoon and play. Thank you for helping me, and God bless.